Thank you, Chairman Keeble and honorable members of this committee. First, I want to thank you for all of your hard work. This is certainly one of the hardest working committees, putting in the longest hours in the General Assembly, and I want to thank you for serving our citizens so well. The importance of the proposed legislation cannot be understated. If approved by the General Assembly, this legislation would put a question before the voters to narrow the scope of the speech and debate clause. And it would once again provide jurisdiction to the Ethics Commission to investigate and prosecute complaints against General Assembly members. Amendments to our Constitution should be considered very carefully, as we have done. When I first became Speaker, I think the primary focus was jobs and the economy.